Let me introduce Professor Ivan Rusev. Please introduce for.
Okay, I'm Ivan Rusev from the National Nature Park Tuzlivsky Limany. Doctor of Science, I investigate wildlife, especially birds and mammals which live in the Black Sea. So I'm working 7 years in National Park, and I'm very happy that I'm here now.
What do you think the war between the Russia and Ukraine now apply the irreplaceable influence for the ecosystem of Black Sea?
Really, this war is disaster for the nature, for the people, for the human. Black Sea is two big ecosystems, but they never feel such kind of pressure from the Russian military. I'm sure that it needs too much time, too many years to recover ecosystem, but it's maybe impossible for some part of the biodiversity. For example, for the dolphins, is terrible for the population. Too many dolphins dead, and recovery of dolphin is very slowly, but during the stress which they obtain from the war, it needs 10 years.
Of course. And what do you think, do we have some potential for the restoration of ecosystem, for example, for the economic development of the Black Sea?
Yes, I am sure. To see how it's workable, Ukrainian people with big energy, with support from the Europe, from the United States and other countries, we will restore much of area. But some area will be wait for 10 years because it's a huge amount of mine and other problems. But many areas, such kind of Tuzlivsky Limany, it's very attractive nature. It's area far from the real active war, so it's big potential for developing ecotourism in future. Danube Delta, Dniester Delta, Tuzlivsky Limany. I'm sure that will be.
Yes, many thanks for your intervention.
Thank you very much.